I'll give you now few cognitions. One, Paramashiva is real. He himself came as Arunagiri Yogishwara and initiated me, blessed me and gave me the oneness. That's second cognition. Third, I am giving you that same blessing and experience to all of you. I am not putting the precondition here. Please be very clear. I am not saying if you are integrated to me like how I was integrated to Arunagiri Yogishwara, I am giving you this experience. No. I am saying directly, I am giving you this experience. Actually, when you start experiencing and start manifesting powers, you will become integrated like how I was with Arunagiri Yogishwara. See, I am practical. I enjoyed him, so I fell in love with him. Just this three cognition. One, Paramashiva is real. Paramashiva came as Arunagiri Yogishwara and initiated, gave enlightenment, oneness and powers to Swamiji. And Swamiji is giving all of that blessing, energy, oneness, experience to me. Just carry this three cognition and sit now. I will make Guru Diksha happen in you all. I'll just open this thunder of Paramashiva. Let thunder of Paramashiva land on planet Earth and bless all of you. Let Paramashiva land and bless all of you. Bless all of us. Bless every one of us. Just declare to the cosmos with your whole being. Declare to the cosmos, Paramashiva is real. Means universal existence is intelligence. Intelligent, alive universe is what I call Paramashiva. Paramashiva is real. And he himself came as Arunagiri Yogishwara and gave himself to Swamiji. And now Swamiji is giving that to all of us. Let Paramashiva land on all of us and express his state, space, powers, being and superconsciousness and explode. Let Paramashiva explode in all of us. Let the state, space, powers, being and super consciousness of Paramashiva manifest in all of us. Let Guru Diksha happen in all of us. Chant the Mahavakya intensely.